when you let your son dress himself.
What are you doing? Oh, Jay.
The vlog wants to know where you got that hoodie from.
Oh, itsleet.com.
So, I literally just got the best parking spot in Target. Right here.
Are you special?
Look at that. That is literally the best you could get. Right by the handicap.
New car?
Wait, what? New car? What?
Chris.
What?
We should buy like 6 of these and have sword fights around the house. You never did sword fights with these?
I used to do sword fights in the dark. With glow in the dark Wait, what? Dude, wait, why do you have that?
Dude, come on.
Why do you have that, dude?
I just had a sudden urge to watch this. Then when I punched it, I looked to my left and the dude was staring at me, so I grabbed it.
What? Dude, just like, fuck fingers, right?
Fuck. Can I try it on?
Yeah, try it on, dude.
This might be a little difficult, dude.
Like, when I was a kid, I totally wanted to be a Lego.
You think my wrist can fit through that?
Okay.
Why does everything get so weird?
That you can't solve that one.
The thing is, it'd probably actually be pretty hard. That's why age is 8 plus, because if you're 7, then 8, 9.
That's bad.
Damn, Jester, look at all these coons. When you're sold out of K's. Alright, dude. Go. That is so bad. Oh my god. That was terrible.
Dude, you're too tall.
Alright, Christopher Ronaldo. Over. Oh.
You actually will eat that.
Hey. No, I will not hold your hand.
You will.
No, I'm not. Hey guys. Here at Target.
Tarjay.
Sorry, holy shit. Look at all these people looking at me. I think they're looking at me, not because I'm tall, but because of my wardrobe. You want a lookbook right now? You wanna...
Tell us where you got it from.
Oh, I got this at PAX. All of this.
All of it?
All of this. Maybe not the pants. Cause
even the light skin freckles and dimples?
You're cool.
You just said I was cool.
You're cooler.
You're cooler. See? Alright, I got fans all over. All ages. I don't know if that was sarcasm. Do you think that was sarcasm?
I think he was trying to just get famous. Using you for clout. He's a clout chaser.
Clout chaser.
That kind of turned me on that you referenced that. Not gonna lie. Giraffe lives matter. Call now. 1-800-SAVE-LSK. What's up, guys? You guys bucket squad?
Huh?
You guys bucket squad? No? Maybe.
LSK? You that basketball player?
Gotta go.
GG.
Got a blast. But don't worry, I'll be back on 2K in a...
When you fell off and have to make corny jokes. I need a freestyle right now. Go.
Yo, I'm in Tarjay. Going ham. About to get some brown eggs. You like that? Yeah, I got bars. I'm locked up. Wish I had a car. But I Uber everywhere.
Bad bit in LA. Tell me that shit make that jerk. Shorty, you find it.
I can't freestyle. Yeah. Leave me alone.
You just took it out.
Oh, I think I got a chip in my shoe, dude.
Not on your shoulder. What are you doing?
I got like chip. I don't want to put it in the car.
It wouldn't touch the car if your foot was in your shoe.
No, you idiot. Now I can't.
Do you know how to drive? Yeah. Holy shit. It's really lit. Say I'm a tall thug, guess I'm a giraffe.
It's actually the lyrics.
I know what the lyrics are.
Doesn't make sense now. Shit just got real, things are getting intense now.
Like driving.
I hear you talking about we a lot, or you speak French now.
You speak French?
Oui. Giving me the sign, je parle français. Je parle français. Mon chaton.
What the fuck?